Hi, thanks again for watching 1minutedigital.com. Today I'm going to show you how to create a bold font when the font that you're using does not come with a bold instance. Okay, so I've put a regular font and the bold font here so we can compare when we make it bold to see how close we get. Okay, so first thing you want to do is give it a little space between letters. That's called kerning or tracking, and you can find that in your character palette. It's this little VA box with the shadowed box around it with the arrows underneath. Mine is normally spaced out at 50. I've spaced it to 75. You can see the difference here. Just give it a little room to breathe and get a little bit bigger. Then you go up to Type, Create Outlines, then Object, Path, Offset Path. This brings up a box and you'll need to play with it a little bit here. I recommend don't go too big because as you can see when you preview it, it does bulk up and become bold. If you change this number, you can get some crazy results. So keep it small, but play around with it till you get what you want. And then here we go. It's all, voila, it's bold. And it doesn't look exactly like the actual bold font, but it's pretty close. And it'll do in a pinch if you need to create something bold in your project. Thanks again for watching, and until next time, bye-bye.